Okay, we have Zeppelin. He is 6 months old, and we have four young kids, so our concerns with him were that he is very large and was jumping and taking food and those kinds of things. We brought him in, and he's been here for 2 weeks. He's, like, we're amazed at what he's doing. He's completely surpassed anything that I expected for him.
Yeah. No, he's done very well. We're very impressed with, he's definitely surpassed what we expected after 2 weeks and just being 6 months of age.
And me being the big dog stat that I am, like, what fills my heart the most is that he is showing lots of affection for the trainer.
This is Lesley with Nebraska Dog Trainers. We have Zeppelin, who is a six-month-old Great Dane, and he's in our board and train program. He's a really good dog, but he doesn't really know much. He has no manners. He jumps on people. He counter-serves. They have four small children. He steals food from them, jumps on them, gets a little out of control. So we're going to work with him for the next 2 weeks, and I want to see what he knows now. Hey, Zeppelin. Zeppelin, come. Come. Good boy. Can you sit? Can you sit, Zeppelin? Zeppelin? Come here, baby. Come on. Good. Can you sit? Zeppelin? Sit. Zeppelin, sit. Zeppelin? So, as you can see, he needs a little work, and we will keep you updated on his progress.
Sit. cat. Plaster of pattern. Float till up the street. And a beauty queen.